At the U.S. Department of Transportation, finding new and better ways to plan, construct, and deliver transportation projects is one of our top priorities. We know that by making the way we do business more efficient, people and businesses can realize project benefits more quickly. But we can't cut corners when it comes to our responsibilities as good stewards for the environment. That's why I'm proud to introduce the eNEPA platform, an online tool that will cut down on paperwork and make it easier for DOT to work with our federal partners to ensure major infrastructure projects comply with environmental laws and regulations. This new tool is an important piece of our efforts in support of President Obama's priority initiative to modernize infrastructure permitting. The President's initiative has brought together numerous federal agencies with the goal of reducing project timelines and improving outcomes for communities and the environment.
eNEPA is a secure online tool designed to simplify and speed up the transportation project development process. eNEPA allows state DOTs and other agencies to share documents, track comments, schedule tasks, and concurrently review project documents.
By collaborating with agencies like the Army Corps of Engineers, Fish and Wildlife Service, Coast Guard, and the Environmental Protection Agency, eNEPA can help us save time and money, all while providing better outcomes for the environment and the communities that they serve.
This real-time collaboration reduces the review process and speeds up project delivery. eNEPA is easy to use. There's no software to download or install. The system promotes broad use and accommodates the unique needs of different states and agencies.
That's what I call a win-win. So I encourage all of you to give eNEPA a try and see the benefits for yourself.
Please visit the eNEPA portal to learn more and to see this new technology in action.